Hello everyone. Today our topic is traveling salesman problem. This is the one of the approximate algorithm. It is also the NP hard problem. What it means? No polynomial time solution available. By using this, we didn't have the polynomial time solution. It works only if the problem satisfies the triangular inequality. What is the meaning of triangular inequality? Which means the least distance path from vertex J to I is less than rather than through other vertex. What is the meaning of this? The distance from I to J is always the less than reaching the I to J using another vertex from K. Okay, and this satisfies when the function satisfies triangular inequality, we can design traveling salesman problem, which returns, traveling salesman problem returns a tool whose cost is never more than twice the cost of an optimal tool. Okay, and its main idea is constructing the minimum spanning tree. Okay, algorithm to design this is, we have to follow these three steps. First, we have to compute the minimum spanning tree T, and next pick arbitrary root vertex for the tree, and next output the pre-order traversal of T. After it, T. Okay, its goal is, salesman problem's goal is finding the shortest possible route which returns the each city exactly once and return to the origin city. Okay, its aim is to determine the path or route traveled by the salesman at minimum cost by visiting each city exactly once. For example, here we are taking the four cities, 1, 2, 3, 4. These are the distances to traveling from one city to another city. Okay, for this, first we have to construct the minimum spanning tree, taking the one as the root. Then our tree is 1, 2, 3, 4. What is the minimum spanning tree? Minimum spanning tree is the spanning tree whose cost is the minimum. Okay, next pre-order traversal for this. 1, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, next 4, next 3. Okay, this is the next, add 1 at the end to write the optimal tour of this traveling salesman. Okay, that is the 1, 2, 4, 3, 1. Okay, origin city. Now, what it means? We are always returning to the starting city. Full walk for this. What is the full walk? Full walk means list of all vertices first visited in pre-order. 1, 2, 2, again we visited the 1. 1, 2, 4, again we visited 1. And 1, 2, 3, again we visited 1. What it means? We are traveling from, the salesman traveling from 1, 2, 2, again return back. And traveled 1, 2, 4 and returned back to 1. And next traveled 1, 2, 3. The all cities are visited. And the cities visited from the 1 is only once. Thank you, one and all.